If you were driving down Chesapeake Boulevard in Norfolk today, you may have been rerouted. Part of the road flooded and is now closed after a car hit a water main. Southbound lanes near the intersection with East Bayview Boulevard are expected to stay closed most of the night.